The mode of operation of Bank of America consists of it having close to 90% of its assets and revenues based in domestic market only. It makes its money by purchasing businesses in and around the United States. They have a core of working, and their goal is to be the number one bank in terms of domestic American banking. The consumer banking sector is the largest sector and helps provide financial services to individuals and small businesses.